concerning nonviolence. It is criminal to teach a man not to defend himself when he is the constant victim of brutal attacks.
Like a fire.